This wonderful par 3 is used when course works are being done elsewhere and has become a favourite of the members. Teeing off from a raised tee to a green surrounded by a small mound on the left and grassy hollow to the right and rear, it's protected by two bunkers on the right and one short left. The tee shot needs to carry to the green as the opening between the front bunkers is very narrow, but a shot landing on the green is rewarded with a relatively flat green sloping back to front.